Florida has what are arguably the most generous public earnings laws in the country. In fact, Article 1, Section 24 of the Florida Constitution makes it a constitutional protected civil right. In spite of that, enforcement falls upon the shoulders of regular citizens who have to go out and make public records requests. And when the government denies access to records that belong to us, the citizens, we have to insist that the government will respect our constitutionally protected civil right. Unfortunately, most citizens don't know about those rights, and most citizens don't ask the government to respect them. And where there are no secrets, there are no lies. It's an important right, and it's what allows us to see what's done in our name and at our expense.
Today is Thursday, November 6, 2014. We're outside of the Security Operations Center for the Jacksonville Port Authority at 9530 New Berlin Court. We're about to go in here and do a public records request, myself and Thomas Covenant. We have learned through a separate public records request that through emails, officials of the Jacksonville Port Authority are conspiring to deny access of the public to inspect the photograph records that are held on different sites by forcing us to go to a central location to make the public records request. So we're going to go in there in this building right here, and we're going to do a public records request, and hopefully they will allow us access. That's what we hope for. We hope that they will respect our right to access non-exempt public records and obey the law. Continue on this way. As you can see, this gate is open. And up here on the left is the visitor parking lot where we were parked to go do our public records request. As you can see, it says visitor parking. And over here is the parking lot where we were parked to go do our public records request. Hi, yes, I'm here to do a public record request.
Hold one second, please.
Okay, thank you.
That's your two guys. How in the mother did I get a request?
Hey, how are you?
The person who handles our public records request is Lisa Bowles, and this is the address. It's a JAXPORT corporate office on Talleyrand.
Okay, your name is Susan Hamrock?
Mm-hmm.
We're here to do, we want to view some records that are stored here.
Everything has to go through COB, sir. That's the policy.
Everything has to go through what?
You need to go through Ms. Bowles to submit your public records request.
Okay, that's even though the records that I'm seeking are here?
Yes, it doesn't matter. It has to go through her office.
So no matter what records they are, they have to go through her office?
Mm-hmm. She handles all public records requests for JAXPORT.
Okay, who was the person that you were talking to in there?
Mm-hmm.
Who was the person that you were talking to in there?
There's our employees that are here, sir. Any public records, they need to go through her.
Through Alyssa Bowles. So we can't do a public records request
no.
here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so we just did a public records request. We were denied access to the building. We were referred to go somewhere else, even though the records that we are seeking are located here on this property. You could probably hear the guy. They didn't realize that the microphone was still hot. when he was talking, he was pretty pissed off that we were here. These are the two guys. How they get on the property? Well, as you can see, this is the visitor parking lot right here. And this is a wide open gate. This is how we got on the property. We simply walked into the property. There's no security checkpoint. The gate is open, and as you can see, access to this facility is open. It's a little bit later after we did our public records request. I've returned back over here to the JAXPORT Authority Security Headquarters to do some B-roll footage. This is the gate that we walked through earlier that was wide open to do a public records request. And now, as you can see, they have a lock on the gate. So this is just further evidence of their attempts to frustrate the public's right to access non-exempt public records. There is no way to contact anybody in the building out here. There's no intercom or anything like that. And this right here is where we originally parked. This is the visitor parking lot. And the gate that visitors use to access this facility now has a padlock on it.